What did you learn from the Tillamook burn or the 4th of July?